Hey guys, do you like frogs as big as your face? I know I do. This is an African bullfrog. They're found in the southern parts of Africa where it's real dry. They store water in their body and coat themselves with all this mucus to prevent themselves from losing it. And in the 3 months when they are active, any animal that fits in his mouth is lunch. And he is one of the rare frogs that does have teeth. Ooh, don't wiggle your finger. What a neat frog, only at the reptile zoo. Hee hee hee.